New details on the deadly shooting on the Alec Baldwin movie set. Attorneys for the film's gun supervisor say she doesn't know where the live rounds came from. 24-year-old Hannah Gutierrez Reed was the armorer for the movie Rust. Her attorney said she never witnessed anyone shoot live rounds and would not permit that. She also blamed producers for unsafe working conditions. Baldwin fatally shot a cinematographer last week. Many questions remain about how a loaded gun got into his hands. No charges have been filed.